We will start the question of GATE 2018 from the general aptitude section. Consider a sequence of numbers A1, A2, A3 up to AN, where AN equal to 1 by N minus 1 by N plus 2. So this relationship is given. For each integer N greater than 0, integer means the value of N will be 0 plus minus 1 plus minus 2 plus minus 3. But here the condition is given n is greater than 0. Means n is positive integer. So we will start from 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is the sum of the first 50 terms? Okay. So first we will write the given expression, that is an equal to 1 by n minus 1 by n plus 2. So this equation is very important. And the question is, we have to find out the a1 plus a2 plus a3. Up to A50. Okay. This is the question. So what will be the value of A1? So if we write, suppose A1 using this equation, it will be 1 minus 1 by 3. And what will be the value of A2? A2 will be equal to 1 by 2 minus 1 by 4. And what will be the value of A3? 1 by 3 minus 1 by 5. And what will be the value of A4? 1 by 4 minus 1 by 6. And what will be the value of A5? 1 by 5 minus 1 by 7. And A6 will be equal to 1 by 6 minus 1 by 8. Okay. And now we will write some terms from the last. Okay. Suppose we want to write the terms A47. Okay. So what will be the value of A47? 1 by 47 plus 1 by 49. Okay. And A48 will be 1 by 48 minus 1 by 50. And A49 will be equal to 1 by 49 minus 1 by 51. And A50 will be equal to 1 by 50 minus 1 by 50, okay. So first we will write the each term, okay. And we will observe that 1 by minus 1 by 3 and it is plus 1 by 3. So it will be cancel out. You are understanding one thing. Minus 1 by 4 and plus 1 by 4. Then we will sum A1, A2, A3 up to A50. Then this term will be cancel out, okay. So what we are observing, again 1 by 6 will be cancel out, okay. So in the same way, what we will observe, that every terms will be cancel out till 1 by 50, because minus 1 by 51 and minus 1 by 52, this term we will get in A51. But we have to find out the sum of the terms up to A50. So these two terms will not be cancelled, and these two terms will be not cancelled. Okay. So when we will find out the sum of this A1 to A50, we will get 1 plus 1 by 2, and the last this is 1 by 51 plus 1 by 52. Clear? So see the answer of this question.